I could feel the bones and everything in my face crush. It was excruciating pain. And then I felt up here and I felt something up there. I didn't know if I had my glasses on or what it was at that point in time. I just took my shirt and put it up over me because I knew I was bleeding, and went into the garage, through the garage, into the laundry room, and called Arpi.
Arpi is around the back of the house, immersed in her book.
I heard, you know, some light talking, and I thought he was talking to one of our neighbors, but I don't know what it was. Instinctively, it became where it didn't sound like conversation. So I came in to the laundry room, and here Leroy was bent over the sink. When he stood up, I couldn't believe what I saw.
Leroy has plunged face first onto the clipper's protruding handle. It is impaled to the hilt in his eye socket.
And he said, take it out, take it out. And I said, I can't take it out.